by the music department. Apologize, I don't have a microphone. There's one key for the sound part, and I'm not the lucky one. So as soon as Mrs. Parks gets here, it'll be opened up and we'll be able to have a little amplification. But as you can tell, it's already a lot easier to hear in here. Thank you to the boosters and especially the Board of Education, administrative offices for our beautiful renovation, and it has definitely made a big impact on sound. So, but we're going to start out today with the concert band, and they're going to perform two selections, then we'll do a quick scene change. One symphony will come on, they'll do three, and then we'll just keep rolling, and we'll take care of putting you in the holiday spirit, hopefully. So, this is the concert band, and they're going to start with selections from How the Grinch Stole Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you. As we are preparing to perform our final selection, I want to take this opportunity to thank the students and the concert band, jazz band, percussion ensemble, Wind Symphony for all the hard work this fall. Thank you for being very good for Mr. Greenwood this week, as Mr. Boys and I have been fighting hard to be on our feet. Thank you for working hard this week, because it's obvious you haven't let down, so that's very nice. We are going to conclude our portion of the concert with symphonic highlights from the movie Frozen. That's what everybody's been waiting on.
Thank you so very much for coming tonight and for your patience as we arrange the set for the orchestras. My name's Angela Jackson, and on behalf of the orchestras, I want to remember to wish you a Merry Christmas before things start getting exciting up here and I forget. So we're going to go ahead with the concert orchestra performing two pieces. Winter Solstice will be first, and then we'll play a piece called Journey of the Magi that is kind of very thickly quoting Tchaikovsky. So I hope you enjoy those pieces by the concert orchestra. Then we will make a quick set change and bring out the chamber orchestra, and then we're going to play one all together. So with no further ado, this is the concert orchestra with Winter Solstice.
Thank you. present to you the choral portion of the holiday concert. This is our first fill, mixed ensemble. They have two numbers they're going to sing for you, Last Christmas and Mistletoe. Hope you like it.
Bye.
proud of these young folks and what they do each and every morning at 7:40. They do a great job. I'm very proud of them and happy for them. Yeah, you can thank them. Okay, this is our women's choir. They meet fifth bell every day, Cardinal Voices. We're going to start with a song called Christmas Star. Hope you like it. Have recognized that from the film series Home Alone. It takes place at Christmas time, and we thought that would be something that you would enjoy today. Here's one more, simply called Fa La La.
Love.
much for that. Fifth Bell Ladies Choir, we're going to get them off, and they'll be back to join us for the finale in just a few minutes. Hey, ladies. All right. Here's one we call Calypso Gloria.
Ba da ba ba da ba da ba 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 ba da
hit them off, get Seventh Bell on for a song, and then we'll be right back with the band and all of these choirs for our big conclusion, Christmas on Broadway. Thank you. Our Seventh Bell is the show card organization, the show card group. They're going to sing a Christmas piece for you now. While they're coming in, let me remind you that January 10, they will be previewing their competition show right here in the auditorium. January 10, it's a Saturday night. You can see one of the show cards for a ticket to the event. We usually have a full house downstairs and up, so make sure you get a ticket and come on in and see that. White Oak Middle School will be here. Colerain Middle School will be here as well. And we're excited about that night. January 10th coming up. Following that, they'll be competing January 17th, the very next Saturday, in Piqua, Ohio. We're looking forward to getting started and underway there. Okay, I think we've got them in. Now, this is a piece by Mozart, originally written as a string serenade. I bet you'll recognize the melody, but again, we've got a new twist on it. Hope you like it. On stage and conclude the concert. Thank you again for getting out this afternoon.
Yeah. Copies of this program are available for $20 each. Send program title, along with your address and check or money order, to Waycross Community Media. Attention Dub Coordinator, 2086 Waycross Road, Forest Park, Ohio, 45240. Or buy securely on the web at www.waycross.tv.